declare the winner by referee stoppage on the red corner, James the Hitman.